Damn, what vlog was that? What vlog was that? I looked at the vlog that was like the one we got, not even that one, the one that said we got robbed and when the GoFundMe went up and shit. And that was January 26th. It's March 26th. Like, we didn't really give y'all nothing for February. So, but everybody that stuck
And
around and.
March. It's March
Damn,
26th.
no bullshit. March 26th. So, I just want to say how grateful I am for everybody that even stuck around. Like, we've still been growing in subscribers, which is crazy. Like, we 86K now, 14 away from 100.
And easy.
So, I just want to say how grateful I am, dawg. We led forever. Oh,
Sound
nah.
like the dad that's like, I know I haven't seen you on your birthday and Thanksgiving, but here's your Christmas gift.
Not even. Top of the morning. Me and me are the only ones up. I just got back from the gym. As you can see, it's 10 o'clock in the morning. Normally, I'll be waking up an hour from now. Yeah, I'm just trying to get my life together, you know. Went to the gym. I'm coming back, about to make me a nice wholesome breakfast. And you know, I don't know what's wrong with me, but I can't sleep past about 9 o'clock now. I wake up. I've been having some crazy ass dreams too. That might have something to do with it, but. Hey! Believe it or not, it's me and my girl's 1 year anniversary today, so. Pretty lit. So we about to go back down. Downtown and go to some museums and shit. Yo, I got a do-rag on. Shout out to all my niggas who's wearing the do-rags the right way. We got these dudes who are wearing do-rags now for like style. And it's like I got a red velvet one, a green. Real niggas know that do-rags are simply for maintaining, not fashion. Real niggas know. But never catch me outside with my do-rag on. Let me just go on record and say that if you order pizza anywhere, it's cheese, pepperoni, sausage, or I don't know. But this new wave of putting shit on pizza that don't belong, y'all can keep it, because I'm not on that wave. Look, she got, what is that? Shrimp, pineapples, chickpeas. Look at my nice normal folk pizza. Some pepperonis, some cheese. I get that other people like to do it, but honestly, if you like to put other things on pizza, kind of weird.
Did you see how that lady was looking at you? You're the weird one.
I'm the weird one, but.
For all of that, you could have went to a regular ass pizza place. You got your regular ass pizza.
I guess I could have. She was like, spinach. I'm like, no. She was looking like, really? Yeah, no, I'm not putting fucking spinach. You know what? If I want the spinach on pizza, I might as well get a salad. The movie was actually pretty damn good. She wasn't feeling it at first, but it picked up. Like, it was pretty good. I miss my dog now. I'm gonna go home to my cat. We saw a movie about dogs.
Yeah, what's good, bro?
I was never sure how the shit would
Yo,
come
what's
out.
Good?
Bro, how close are you, bro?
I'm not that close at all.
One thing that I realized about this camera is, like, I was recording earlier like this. Like, you see how I'm cut off? I gotta point it up some and then look at y'all and not, you know, other places. Oh, up here. Bro, let me tell y'all something. Lil Uzi Vert.
You know that my name ain't ring bells.
Can you get the camera on me right?
How do you see that?
Yeah.
Because I can tell when the camera's facing. Look. If you drop my camera.
I need to put it back on that little thing.
It's so tiny.
Lil Uzi Vert is going to go down as one of the greatest artists of all time.
Why?
The man is just. I listened to Love is Rage 1. The one you haven't heard?
I have heard
today,
it. I've heard it. Go ahead.
Early. Then while I was updating on my paperwork, I listened to Love is Rage 2. And then I just went and listened to this Lil Uzi Vert Essentials. And he's creative as fuck, bro.
He is.
Lil Uzi Vert will go down as one of the greatest artists of all time. Just like a prince. Telling you. As he gets older, bro.
Mark my damn words.
See, that's my thing. Is Lil Uzi Vert going to continue to make the same music, or is he going to graduate? Every artist that we look at as stars have had their beginning music that graduated to great music.
Yo, this joint, I don't even listen to this kid Gunna, but this joint is a thumper, dog. Run that bad turbo. Yeah, honey, hold it, hotel. It's called At the Hotel, if you're not hip. Chevelle, hey.
Some of these young rappers can't rap, but they make some catchy ass fucking songs, bro. We need to review that XXXTentacion ? Album.
Okay.
This nigga is just terrible at taking shots. Nigga look like a damn fool. Yeah, you look stupid as hell, boy. Do y'all think we should review that XXX album? I haven't heard it, but I heard one song and I was like, damn. This shit is fire. Hell yeah, so.
With all my heart, I absolutely love the Black Panther album, bro. With all my heart, bro. Absolutely love that fucking album, bro. My favorite joint on that joint is Paramedic and X.
Your boy been in that gym, dawg. Y'all about to see me looking way different standing next to this nigga.
And guess what? My muscle up here. Oh, this was my beef with you, bro. Wow, 130 likes.
130 likes.
Yeah, 130. Actually, you're right. It's maybe 131, 132. But on your pic, Terrell's pic on Instagram.
1,000, boy. What are you talking about?
Oh, my bad. 1,000. Right. I'm tripping. But let me ask you this. Who took this pic? Where was my photo credit?
I really hate photo credit niggas. I don't have to credit you because you took a picture. You're not a photographer.
You wouldn't have this picture if it wasn't for me. I am a photographer.
Hey, remember what I told y'all about Lil Uzi Vert? That nigga's gonna be a fucking... He's gonna go down as a legend, bro.
That's what I wanted to show you, bro. That's what I came to play. I wish a nigga would.
I don't want to hear it. I already heard it.
Oh, guess what happened?
Nigga famous for always saying, oh, I'm gonna let you hear it. Hey, but let me tell you this long-ass story while you're trying to watch your show. Bitch ass. Hey. I am killed. No one's perfect. Terrence, I already heard it. Nigga don't even know the words.
This joint started and I'm like, fuck is this?
Hold on,
that shit. Stop chicken night. This shit is fire.
When I tell y'all,
this is
let me tell y'all something.
Holy matrimony. Yo, and when I tell you,
I'm chain smoking loud like it's a Newport. That was when I was sold on 2 Chainz. Bought my boo bigger tits and a bigger ass movies.
You know what's Cinemax. You know what's my favorite Beyonce song?
That's where I was sold.
You know what's my favorite Beyonce song?
What?
I'm about to play it, bro.
That's Love Drought, boy. Yeah, yeah.
Hey, look.
10 times out of 9, I know you're lying.
Oh, look, he's looking at me like I'm supposed to know the words.
Cause I'm trying to be there.
You know the words, boy.
What are you talking about? B. Queen. Permanent emotions. The nigga don't know the words.
I always think she about to say make a love cry.
Queen. Nick. Let me tell y'all something about this song. The best thing, Push Pause, the best thing Beyonce said in that song is when she be like, if I wasn't me, would you still feel me? Like, if I wasn't Beyonce, would it even be a thing? And then just like that. I didn't like this song until a week ago. Revient, but the kilo, but potato.
Like the video. Hit the bell so you get the notification. Cause we finna be uploading, dog. Once again, I appreciate everybody, dog. Like, can't say enough, you know. But yeah. Like, comment, share, subscribe. 09.